Researchers discovered a new way our body fights Zika and dengue viruses, using extracellular vesicles as decoys to block the viruses from entering cells. The RBI warns of potential inflation risks due to extreme weather events despite recent progress in controlling price stability. The Supreme Court is questioning Patanjali, Ramdev and Balkrishna for publishing misleading advertisements about their Ayurvedic products and seeking an explanation from the government for omitting a rule that could have prevented such practices. The Pradhan Mantri Awas Yojana Bin, a program launched to address the housing shortage in Indian cities, has faced challenges in achieving its targets. In a bid to make India a hub for electric vehicle manufacturing, the government unveiled a new policy in March 2024. The policy's details and how it might affect both international and domestic EV companies. Aiming for both high economic growth and reduced inequality, India faces a challenge. A new report finds wealth concentrating at the top while the poor struggle. It argues that economic growth isn't enough and that investments in human development are essential for a more equal and prosperous future. Despite the disillusionment, for a variety of reasons, the need to fortify democratic foundations has to be ongoing and collaborative. India's growing elderly population creates a healthcare challenge. To address this, the insurance regulator wants to make health insurance more inclusive. However, some argue that simply increasing eligibility won't solve the problem. Ensuring affordability is equally crucial. The Supreme Court of India criticized the government for inaction against FMCG companies that use misleading advertisements to target consumers, especially families with babies and school children.